Welcome to the introduction to the physical chemistry playlist. Physical chemistry is the use of the laws of physics to develop mathematical models which can give us insight into chemical systems. It's one of five subdivisions of chemistry, five main subdivisions. Others would include organic, inorganic, analytical, and biochemistry, physical chemistry being one of those five. Typically, it's taken for two to three semesters by university chemistry students. Typically, they've already taken two semesters of general chemistry, two semesters of general physics, and have some good familiarity with the concepts of Gen Chem and introductory physics. And then the mathematical prerequisites are going to be things like algebra, trigonometry, and calculus. As far as the details of what specific elements of those math courses would be required, examples of those things are included in the math review playlist, where I have some videos which are a lot of the introductory background of the math, but also some more advanced topics for some more advanced physical chemistry stuff. So the subtopics within physical chemistry, which are typically going to be covered in those two semesters at an introductory level, include things like quantum chemistry, the use of the laws of quantum mechanics that describe the behavior of very, very small objects like atoms and molecules, and the application of quantum mechanics to chemistry. Spectroscopy, knowing the energy levels from quantum mechanics, what is the energy of transition between those levels, and what kind of spectra do those produce? IR spectra, microwave, NMR, all those sorts of things. And those two together are the quantum chemistry and spectroscopy playlist, which is one of the main courses on this channel. So that forms a playlist which is 170 something videos, about the first 120 of which constitute what you would typically cover in a one semester course in those things. And there's also thermodynamics, how the laws of heat transfer and other laws of energy, how those are applied to chemical reactions and other chemical processes. Kinetics, the time scales at which those occur, how fast they're occurring during these reactions. That thermodynamics tells you how far they go. Kinetics tells you how fast they go. And those two form the bulk of the chemical thermodynamics and chemical kinetics playlist, which are the other main course of the two semesters which chemistry students typically study these topics. Additionally, thrown in there a little bit is statistical mechanics. I have one chapter of statistical mechanics in the thermo playlist. The core content of that is about 140 videos for that course. So about 10 on statistical mechanics. Not typically covered in great detail at the undergraduate level, but there's just some stuff there to give you kind of an intro or a flavor to what's going on there as far as using these energy levels that come out of quantum mechanics and how you can use that to build up to predict thermodynamic behavior of some large bulk systems. So this channel is primarily dedicated to those topics, those two undergraduate physical chemistry courses. In addition, there's some more advanced topics, specifically theoretical and computational chemistry, taking quantum chemistry to a more advanced kind of a graduate level for a lot of the topics there. But this is the main content in this channel, TMP Chem. So any questions that you have after watching a video, I highly encourage you to leave those in the comments. Any suggestions or feedback, you can leave those in the comments as well, or you can email me at tmpchemistry@gmail.com. Links in the description. So this is the basic intro to physical chemistry. It will consist of these two courses. I'm going to try to make it as easy as possible to navigate between all the content. They're organized into playlists by course, by chapter, and there are various review and overview videos as well. So if you're having trouble finding something, you should be able to search for it. But if it's still hard to find, just ask and I'll be happy to help you out.